Action. Hi guys. Welcome to Demo Pals. This time we're doing PlayStation 2 Greatest Hits Volume 7. I'll leave up with Adam for now. See you later.
Thank you very much! Oh my gosh, it's the games! Oh my gosh! That was a... Wait, hold on a minute. So we got games here. We have got... FIFA World Cup, Formula 1 2007, Mike Tyson Boxing, NHL 2001, what the hell? Now that's something to do. I don't know what it is. I think so. Pro Evolution Soccer, Rugby, Smash Tennis, Tiger Woods, World Rally Championship, and of course the SmackDown 3. What does the logo sign says? WWF. New videos. Videos. We've got SSX Tricky. Premier Manager 2002. This is Football 2002. B-Rally 3. Tony Hawk 3. And of course, LMA manager, and that's it. Forget featuring. It says MGS2, Metal Gear Solid 2. Let's start it. FIFA.
With John Watson. Neither manager will tolerate their players giving less than their all today. And we're underway. Let's hope it's a good one. Rossi Asphalt. Lallana. Higuita. Suarez. Morales. Picked up at the back. Zabi. Few passes together. Diego Trista, that's back off the keeper. Rodriguez. Terrific tackle to knock away the ball. Good sliding channel. They have the ball in the middle. They need to look up and select the best option. Sergi. Fingertip save. Sent clear. Elguera. Diego Tristan. Nadal. Nogueira. Zabi. Rao. Marquez. Claiming it in the middle. Riera. That's travelled some distance through the air to reach its destination. And tipped away by the keeper. Almost half time here and still no goals. Mendieta. Zabi. Toka, back off the post. He had to get something on that and he did.
The keepers are saving everything that's fallen.
So a corner here, can they make anything of it? That header has given them some breathing space. Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0. So Andy, what's your take?
The midfielders dominated this game so far, which is why we've yet to see many goals drawn. It's all been rather boring, to be honest. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Jim Houston, and I'm Bill Clement. Arnett gets to the circle to face off with Milano. New Jersey wins the draw. Hall now with the puck. away by Bruger. Arnett has the puck.
Soccer. It's a bit chilly out, but it looks like the rain is lifting. Hello Chris James. Alongside today with his views on the game is Terry Butcher. Hello, Terry.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for joining us.
This should be an excellent friendly match. Has begun. Short pass. Can he cut that out? How will they attack? Minutes have gone. Quick pass. They just can't seem to make the breakthrough. Avoids the offside trap. Here's the throw-in. Building the play from the back. Keeps it low. It's long. That will be a goal kick. Yes, he always had it covered. He shoots. That will be a goal kick. No goal. That's terrific ball control in such a tight space. That's dangerous play.
15.
40-30.
Bill McAtee for EA Sports. My colleague David Faraday is with us today and will be calling the action down on the course. Let's send it down to the first tee.
needs to catch a break on this one.
Doesn't look good. We'll have to take a drop down there.
I'm not sure he wanted to hit it this way. Say that this one probably won't work. Okay, get your machete handy. This one's in the jungle. I think that's going to help a whole lot here. That's a little moist. Not a good situation. We'll have to take a drop down there. Well, Billy, I'm down here now, and I've seen worse positions for the bull to be in, but I certainly wouldn't wish to be here. He's just taking his medicine here. Smart play. Thank heaven for small miracles, we've reached the green.
demanding and challenging motorsport competitions on the planet. The World Rally Championship. Take some of the best drivers in the world, add some of the most incredible cars, and mix in some tarmac, gravel and ice. Forget about first across the line, the race in the WRC is against the toughest rival of all. Time. Each rally is broken into stages with points for the fastest times taken to complete the overall event. The cars themselves carry the names of some familiar family motors. But under the skin, they're purpose-built rally machines with four-wheel drive, turbos galore, and horsepower counted in the hundreds. They'll need it too, with conditions across the championship ranging from sub-zero Scandinavian forests to the overpowering heat and dust of Kenya and Greece. With the World Rally Championship, it's not just a question of winning, but surviving.
doing, Dal?
Just popping it.
What the hell? What, you, place don't like him? Don't you?
What, are you resetting?
Reset it again. Yeah, thanks a lot, Dal.
Okay, thank you.
What a piece of Christ get wrestling game.
classified intelligence that a new type of Metal Gear was scheduled for transport. The whole thing stank, but our noses have been out in the cold too long.
Loud and clear, Snake. Kept you waiting, huh? I'm at the sneak point. Everything going okay?
Stealth camo's busted. Landing impact.
I must have overused it. Sorry, but you're gonna have to deal with it. You're not in the military anymore.
Right. I didn't plan on relying on this gadget anyway.
The private sector's not so bad, is it? Privacy guaranteed?
I'm happy as long as no one gives me any more unwanted gifts.
You mean that thing with Naomi?
And I can't say I miss the chattering Mandy.
Mei-Ling's not so bad. That reminds me, I have to get in touch with her again about that new Natick flashware.
Diverting toys from the SSCEN again? But give her a message from me. Someone will find out, sooner or later. She's better off assuming it sooner and quit while she's safe.
Too true. Okay, Snake, let's get to work. You know how the technical specs of Metal Gear were sold on the black market after Shadow Moses?
All Ocelot's doing.
Exactly. And now every state, group, and .com has its own version of Metal Gear.
Not exactly a classified weapon for today's nuclear powers.
This new one seems to have been designed to wipe the floor with all the other models. The only consistent description is that it's an amphibious anti-Metal Gear vehicle.
That explains why this one is under Marine Corps jurisdiction.
The mission objective is to make visual confirmation of the new Metal Gear being transported by that tanker and bring back photographic evidence. But I want you first to go up to the top level of the infrastructure, to the bridge. We need to find out where the tanker is headed.
A little reconnaissance, huh?
There's too much we don't know about this new prototype. Capabilities, deployment method. We don't even know how close it is to completion. If we know where the testing arena is, I can start to draw some reasonable conclusions.
All right, I'll head to the bridge ASAP.
Try to avoid confrontations. Our goal is to collect evidence on Metal Gear development and expose it to the world. It would be best if you could get out of there without alerting anyone.
Don't worry. I know the drill. We're not terrorists.
Very good. Don't you forget that you're part of Philanthropy now, an anti-Metal Gear organization and officially recognized by the UN.
Recognized, but still fringe, Otacon.
All right, let's look at your gear. Your weapon is a tranquilizer gun converted from a Beretta M92F.
M9.
It's a little hard to work with because you have to reload after each shot since the slide locks.
Better than scavenging at the mission sites. Good suppressor, too.
The chemical stun will take effect in a few seconds and last for hours. You can take down an elephant with that thing. Check out the laser sighting, too. The effects of the anesthetic round will vary depending on what part of the body is hit. We're talking about a difference of tens of seconds between hitting limbs, chest, or head. As for the equipment... Hey, Snake? Cigarettes? What's wrong with you?
It's kind of a lucky charm.
You haven't read the Surgeon General's warning, have you? Here's the digital camera. Works almost the same way as your old one.
They don't look armed.
Hey, Earth to Snake. These are nice upstanding Marines, not terrorists. Don't get caught. You're in stealth mode here.
Sure. And if it comes to that, a little human sleep never hurt anyone. By the way, Argon, are you sure of this intelligence?
Absolutely. Hacked it out of the Pentagon's classified files myself.
No traces?
No, because I'm too good for that.
But this might be a trap. Remember, there's a price on our heads.
You're just being paranoid.
I hope so. Those men, you wouldn't think they were anything but civilians from here.
With all the ships passing on the river and in the harbor, putting uniformed Marines on the deck would be a bad idea. People can get a clear view of the water on the riverside, too.
The water line is too high. According to the navigational plans, this ship should have discharged its cargo upriver.
It's in there, no doubt about it.
The military trains you to watch for threats from the stern on a boat. That's SOP for counter-terror ops, too. Security should be tighter.
You worry too much.
Where is the target?
Satellite surveillance is a major international pastime these days. I'd say the cargo rooms, safely below the deck. Do you see the entrance to the holds?
Looks like there are a few entryways into the crew quarters.
You sure?
No Marine barber touched that head of hair.
controls then the motor. Let's get Nike on him ASAP.
I'm on it. Transport, aren't they some kind of military commandos?
Not necessarily. It could be the KA-62, the civil model.
Look, Snake, all we need is the photographic evidence of Metal Gear. As long as we have those, we can put it online and blow the whole thing wide open. So no pyrotechnics, okay?
All right. I'll do my best.
This isn't like Shadow Moses. Reach me if anything happens. The frequency's 141.12.
How can I check in and save my progress?
I'll do it. There's a frequency set aside for it. 140.96. Sorry, but no Mei Ling this time. Call me on the codec when you want to save.
Got it.
I'll be waiting just past the Verrazano Bridge. You need to be off that ship by then.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
And that has been PlayStation 2 Greatest Hits Volume 7. I love games, footballs, tennis, sports, footballs, hockeys, golfs, racing cars, cars, and rally cars, wrestlings and boxings. What is boxes now? This is footballs, and of course, football. And a practice game of this new game of Metal Gear. Tasty metals. So we've got games here. We have got Pro Evolution Soccer is good. 2002 FIFA World Cup is great. Smash Court Tennis Pro Tournament. That was a funny game myself. Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2002. That was a planet. Poor Tiger Woods. That was missed there. Golf ball. WWF SmackDown Just Bring It. What's the choice said? Who's the match? It says Triple H versus Undertaker. That's saying this. Who lives? The Undertaker wins. NHL 2001, the hockey's officials are hockey games. Maybe American sock. That was brilliant. Rugby! The sounds of this strange. Who lives? Goalers! This is rugby. Mike Tyson, heavyweight boxing. Mike Tyson, heavyweight boxing. No, not this. What is a. Not very well. World Rally Championship. We called it Great Race Car. Idiots. Formula 1 2001. That's F1 games. That's good old racing car. That's race car. That's Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty. That's called it. And as a break from sport, why not break some terrorist necks in Soylent Snake's blockbusting cinematic adventure? Sorry, Snake, you're dead. This is the videos. Let's see. Check out the Premier Footy Managers, LMA Manager 2002, and Premier Manager 2002, plus SCE's Soccer Star. This is Football 2002. There's off-road racing lurks in V Rally 3, and extreme action in those X Games. X Game Legends. SSX Tricky and Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3. That's correct. That's awesome games. Let's see. What did you sign this awaited by in the date? June 2002. That's great. Here comes sports games. I hope you enjoy that, guys. This is I don't know. And please subscribe by Dal Gillum. And please upload videos from YouTube.com. So see you then for Demo Pals. Goodbye. Thank you. Let me check. The disc tray. The disc tray is open. Please close the disc tray and reset your console. What was the demo version? I knew it. Thank you. This one says you're great. Nothing will still. I don't know. Well, maybe I'll say goodbye. Thanks again.